start mission 3. I've done a few things while I've been doing this. Yeah, I did unlock the Luger. To unlock the Luger, all you gotta do is stab 10 times melee major officers. Or you can just keep it real and use suppressed ammo with this bad boy. But I think I'll just keep it simple. Yeah, let's go. For Rigligio Virginial Viaduct. It's a big bridge with a rail, big, like a railroad gun. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna try to find all the collectibles. We'll see what happens. Cutscenes play out. We'll go talk to him first.
Ah, the sniper. My name is Lucio.
Yeah, Lucio from the ruined castle. The angel got there in the nick of time.
Yeah, she saved us. She's an angel of mercy, huh?
Judging by the number of dead fascists, I'd say more like the angel of vengeance.
But of course.
That's funny.
You did well to find me at the castle.
So it was a test, to see if I'm committed to your cause.
Our people were about to be executed. Past experience suggests we can't always rely upon the allies. Is that what you want? A test?
Try me.
Very well. There is a railway gun parked on the viaduct. It killed many of our people. If the allies come this way, it'll kill many of your people, too.
There must be a reason you haven't taken it out yourselves.
Consider it a challenge, Fedaban.
Carl! I heard you talk to an angel.
Eventually.
Listen now. I have an informant, a man named Dorfman, high up in the Nazi hierarchy.
You trust him?
Well, Dorfman's been a reliable source before now. Says there's a major ammunition cache in the vicinity of the viaduct.
And you want me to destroy it?
Need you ask.
So the radio is kind of helpful too.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation aircraft crashed over Regalino. Design is top secret. Vital you find pilot and recover aerial footage. Also, destroy plane wreckage. Out.
Red Fox out. Question is, how? Jaeger troops. Bomb isn't taken. That's loud enough to disguise my rifle fire.
there's a sniper over somewhere. Go that way and just kind of make our way around. And of course, we can always go down this stream here and get the pilot. But let's go over here and look around. What do we got there? Looks like a soldier just standing there. He's a very good person.
Need to deal with that checkpoint.
They got some pretty severe weaponry. Ah, there's Colonel Clink. Booty roster.
Das ist mir langweilig.
Langweilig? Wie kann der langweilig sein? Sieh dir doch nur diese Landschaft an.
Schon mal in Berchtesgaden gewesen? Da ist es schön.
Wie konnte ich das vergessen? In Deutschland ist es schöner als irgendwo sonst auf der Welt.
Turning point. Yeah. Yeah, I caught that. Yeah. I don't know how I got the Luger on there.
Can't find anything.
That's gonna make it challenging. You know you won't have that many silent shots with it. Suppressed ammo. I guess we're gonna do it the old college way. Now I'm in a lighted area. What does he have? Ah, he's got a letter from him. He sent me a letter.
Alter, die up on us.
Gotta get rid of them daggers. They're tough. You missed one's head from there. Ah, he got me.
Footsliver!
Well, wind out.
Bullets. I need to get 100 shots while my heart rate is way above 100. Panther turn.
Munition ausgegangen.
He killed me. Dirty rat. Let me end the game here. I want my silent pistol. Dang it. Yeah, I know I'm up at level 34. So let's try it again, let's have something silent. All you gotta do is get 15 environmental kills and 25 kills over 30 meters and 50 kills from above and then 100 headshots and it makes it gold. I'm working on 100 headshots with this. I do have a shotgun, but as you can see, it is gold. To get it gold, that's kind of hard to. Five grenades in the belt, just aim for the chest area, either left or right, and watch the guys and see which ones carrying grenades. And 20 environmental explosions. That's the hardest one right there, in this one. Then this one's kind of a pain. 50 kills within 5 meters, that is a pain in the neck. But first, to unlock the 12 gauge, or the trench gun, all you gotta do is do these right here. Mission 2, just grind mission 2 a while. Then take the trench gun and kill the sniper in the tower, and the gun is unlocked. So maybe just take it with us. Let's take it. It's got a lot more pump. And if that's so, I don't have to take it. I don't have to suppress. We can take maybe now I'll skip all of that before what I did. That means I'll have to get them letters again. Dang it. It'll be a little quieter this time anyhow. The airplane's right here. You gotta blow it up. Locate the pilot. He's in a barn. I think he's in this barn right here. The body's in this barn right there, I believe. In the church or something like that. Then, of course, you know what that is. So, I'm gonna go over here and. I'll come back.
That's loud enough to disguise my rifle.
Take care of that Panzer thing. too if you're Hunter Graham. Do that 10 times and you won't have to worry about nothing. Save some ammo too. They don't get me. I just. Oh, that will open them up a little bit. I think I'll try to move my way in there.
Need to deal with that checkpoint.
There's last weapon. He's a dagger. Yeah, they'd shoot that. Call Bomakov.
Jaeger troops. Borm isn't taking any chances.
You get the whistle later, it's pretty cool.
Hotel Bleiben!
That's the one I want. Oh, that's on. I think it's that one there.
Hey, da ist doch etwas!
We don't have nothing I want. There's my victim. Last letter. Want that letter, boy. Whoops.
That'll make things tough for the Nazis.
That was a little bad. But thanks for the letter in there. Yeah, fun. Pretty. Pretty scenery, ain't it? And one more. You hear the elk whistle? fall into the pond. That would be a drag. You get this to use a cruiser. And then the big weapon.
Checkpoint needs taken care of.
Let's take care of that.
Zur Hölle!
Wir haben einen verletzten Offizier! Schnell, versteckt euch!
Bleibt im Verborgenen!
Now that's the end. That's some severe shooting. Nice. I don't think there's anything here as far as people. But I do think I'll blow up the plane.
Thank you.
better than...
Yeah, it is. Is it? Is it voiding me out? All right, I'll turn my volume up. Hold on. Okay, I hope that helps. You can hear me now, probably. I figure. That probably helped it. I hope that helped. I went ahead and readjusted my... I turned it up. I had it down because people were complaining. You're always going to run into complainers said I was too loud. Let's go up here and get this letter off this would-be colonel. I know there's a colonel up here. I smell it. Oh, my. There's a tank. Shoot.
Armored car is bad news.
Whoa. You know what I'm going to do with that thing, don't you? I'll set a surprise for him. He'll be back. Potter had to die. Good bit. To unlock all the guns and stuff. Yeah, I put in quite a bit of time for the guns. Not very much. I played about 4 hours the other day. Just to let you know, I put in a little bit of time. I mean, if you're going to dedicate yourself to a game, you might as well put the time in. Well, yeah, because I got all the achievements too, so I kind of like to go after all the letters and stuff like this. See, here's one right here. I try to find everything. Even when I don't find that, then I come back and try to do all the challenges. So that's just me. Yeah, that's just me, man.
Zito! Waren Sie bei der Lagebesprechung?
Jawohl, Herr Oberleutnant.
So he's talking to a commander, I can tell.
Der Widerstand, ich weiß, Herr Oberleutnant.
Nicht nur der Widerstand, Mann.
I know he's talking to a commanding officer. Oh, yeah? That's all right, too. There's the commander. No? Yeah, you can rent it or whatever. I had a lot of... Yeah, you can rent games. Nothing wrong with that. A lot of people don't want to buy a game, and I can understand. Oh, I didn't anticipate that. That was an accident. That was purely accident. I didn't try to go for that kind of thing. Boy, if he shoots now, I'm dead. Let's do a melee. Oh, Something like a melee. Yeah, it'll be a good game to rent, I think, too. I went ahead and just bought it because I had a little extra cash to... And I played the third game, like someone even mentioned in there that the third one wasn't as good as this one. And they're so right. They've added a lot of things in multiplayer. Multiplayer is even decent. I went ahead and ordered mine in advance, which that's what makes this gun camo. The camo packs. Anytime you get a gun, you get camouflage automatically. So that's kind of cool. So should we? Where are we at before I get going? Yeah, let's go up here and destroy this car, and then just come on down here and take out this place here. Yeah, I heard Wildlands is going to be awesome. Oh crap, that's that damn vehicle. Hide. Because I ain't got no Panzer. Yeah, there's a lot of games coming out that I like. Alright, let's try to disable that gun. That guy. Let's see if I hit the guy driving it. Yep. Oh, bye-bye, driver. But he can still shoot. So let's take the shooter out. So don't forget that. If you take out the driver, you're going to see... You better take out the other guy. It's pretty dead now. Ain't gonna change nothing now. I'll set a charge on it. Light a fuse, but just holding square. Goodbye, pilgrim. Kaboom. Goodbye, my little friend. Oh, crap. Sniper. I see him. He's in the tower. I see you, Mr. Sniper. Your butt is... Oh, there he is. See him right there? I gotta take that radio man out. The radio man is your worst enemy. I don't think I can get a good shot. Maybe I can. Gotta take that radio guy out. He calls in reinforcements. That's a good dandy kill. I wonder if I can go around. Nah, damn thing. Watch. Don't let it go red to anything. Using cover. So we'll go up here and take this little camp out. Let's see. I think there's a letter right here. I don't know where.
Vorsichtig jetzt!
And that sniper, he's watching me.
Huh?
someone said that Wildlands is a lot like... Wildlands is a lot like The Division. Give you a little nice place to run. Had a darn radio man on. Anyhow. Oh, really? I heard it's supposed to be huge. At least that's what I heard. I heard the same thing about the massiveness. I just opened up a hornet's nest. Heck, none got shit.
Pretty pleased with themselves. Shame to disappoint them. Them's the breaks.
Kind of warned a guy over the hill there, didn't I? I was after this document. Greedy. Wow. Pretty impressive, ain't it? Oh, he's right there. Well, heck, he ain't got nothing. Shoot. I'm gonna go after that. Oh, I could have shot that thing and let him drop down to his death. Well, let's go ahead and take these two guys out one shot. That was funny, wasn't it? I thought I could jump up there. Now there's another sniper somewhere on the bridge. Look at that darn contraption. Ah, there's a sniper. Yeah, no problem. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a good one, man. I'm gonna go in this terminal here and wipe them out. Was that a good headshot or was that a good? Oh, okay, cool, yeah. Add me on PlayStation 2, Michael Vance. I'm easy to find. Just Michael Vance, all low letters, and maybe we'll play some Wildlands or something.
It's time to move.
Pete, don't tell me now. Oh, big explosion.
Nice work, if I say so myself.
There's the truck I gotta get. So, more points. I better watch it. I'm next to explosives, ain't I? I think it got me anyhow. I will show you where there's one stone eagle. Let me go down. Oh, I can't go down. Let me search the crate again. I think there's a panzer toss somewhere. I guess some more leather. Okay. Anyhow. That must be a generator out here you can sabotage. Eyeball. I think I'll stay on this side. It might be safer to stay on the other side. Pick up that stupid sniper.
I'm
find anything. You dirty rat. Thanks for the letter, buddy.
Can't find anything else.
Alright, let's put a charge on that. Should have put a charge on at the beginning. That's a little quiet down. Oh! Slit his throat! That was wild. Thank you. Letter from home. A letter from something. So, we'll put this on. And we'll kind of let everything...
It's time to move.
Just kind of wait here and let everything quiet down. Your eyeball. Now, while they're coming over here, I'll go this way. Triangulate a hit on him. Looks like they left one and a half guard up here. After I kill them, I'll go over here and take care of this thing. That thing right there. I'll go take care of that.
Nothing else to find.
Nothing in it. Let's go here and take these guys out. Let's stop me on them.
I guess I grabbed everything used to.
I wonder where the one with the letter took off to. You don't think I killed him down there, do you? I guess I could go down there and check. Letter here somewhere.
Teufel ist er?
I never thought about it, but it could have been one of the guys that died up here. That's wrong. Now we'll work our way back around. Oh, I forgot to show you something. When you I don't know if you can see it from here, but if you go up to the railroad tracks, where the railroad tracks lie, there's a stone eagle that you can just to show you one of them. I know it's there because I've seen it on my another account I got, and I thought I'd go ahead and show it. So up here where the railroad tracks split. Yeah, it's right here. Somewhere up through here is a stone eagle. Oh, Steam won't let you on top. Ah, what's that? I don't think it's that low. There's one here somewhere. I know there is. The sniper shot it, yeah. Ah, what about over there? Well, I know in the video is right here where the track split. That could be this way too. So the tracks here, it's split too. I ain't waste too much time with it. I can always get it again on another playthrough. That's kind of crazy. Oh well. Whatever, huh? Yeah, I know there was no crane. I thought it was like right here. So I thought it was like right over there. I don't see it. Seemed like it was up too, up in the air a little bit. There it is. I knew it wasn't crazy. You see? I was right. Right here. One of them down. One stone eagle. Alright. I think we'll work our way back. Oh, it's gonna go that way right here. Yeah, I can go that way. I can come over on top of the fort. Yeah. Whoa. They don't mess around, do they? Very tall. So where's that waterfall? Water go? Nowhere. Just in case you were thirsty. Oh man, you're right on down. Okay.
Wonder where this tunnel is.
I figure it comes out right here. Yeah, there's the house that I was talking about.
Jack Martin.
There's a lot of guys in here. So let's go over and try to find the body. It's in the church, actually. It's in the church, the body. That'd be hard sneaking in there without. One of the challenges, see, is to sneak in there and not be seen and no kills. I don't know about that. That'd be pretty hard. When in doubt, retreat. Should be using this.
Oh,
So you want to see what you need, all you got to do is do this right here, and it'll tell you how many 10 ricochets you need. So I've already started a climb on it. So let's go over here to this. Destroy some of them. Let them cool down a little bit. If there's any letters. Mi hacienda. It's home. Big house. And you are searching. I probably cleared out by now.
Drüben, da bewegt sich was.
Add a letter. Man, there shouldn't be no more people in this place. But there is. You can see there. He's outside. Huh. What's in the bomb? Nothing. Okay, let's check these buildings out here. I think I pretty much got everybody dead. What the surprise is. I don't think there's anything. Ah, there's an item. Letter to home. This is like the sawmill.
With eigentlich ganz hübsch hier.
Du bist immer so optimistisch.
Wonder where the lake is, or the, sawmill is, I should say. Turn your back on a sniper, right? It must be over on our side there where, yeah. There's surely no sawmill here. Well, I think I need to go up here now. Gotta take care of the plane and that'll be it. Then I can run back and shoot it. Shoot that. We'll go up here. I think there's a secret passage. So we can go two or three ways here if you want to go to the, we'll go to the aircraft and take it out. Let me let you make sure ain't nothing in this building. Oh, there's a bunch of weapons here. Oh. Nothing major. Okay. So to get over to the aircraft, we need to... there's also a cave right here. You can go right through here, a secret way. I can take you that way. I mean, it won't take that long to get there. There's a secret cave. I think that's kind of cool. And that'd be pretty rough getting in that building without warning them. So that's a quick way up to it. But let me show you the cave. And then we'll come back and end it. The stream. I better take the... I don't think there's nothing over here. I think he just run over here. I think he could have came up right there too. But you go all the way up to the top here. See all the bodies I tagged? That's kind of crazy. I'll be playing this again and again. I'll play this over probably two or three times because I know I don't have everything yet. I've never found no letters from home yet. Found one eagle, one duty roster. Kind of. Someone said that it'll glitch out. I don't know if that's true or not. Yeah, there's a cave right over here. I checked this all out too, didn't I? Yeah. Yeah, remember I said I couldn't find that guy that had a letter? Oh, well, here's one. I'm starting to find some.
DJ loves his brother.
506. So up here, see this cave? It's right where I said it was. And we'll go right through there. And boom, then we'll circle back around and shoot that package. So let's take these numbskulls out. It's kind of cool. Looks like an old coal mine cave. We got to blow this plane up, by the way. So as soon as I get out, I'm going to take a lap there. There's Colonel Plank.
It's one of our recon planes. It's a prototype. The Nazis can't be allowed to analyze that wreckage. Gotta destroy it somehow.
So this will be simple. Letter from home. Yeah, I'd say it is an experimental plane. On you, Krauts. Hope I don't get stuck down these trees. Hold on, hold it down, and you'll light a fuse, and you can run. And once you can see what that's. Cool. Nice throat flies. I'm violent, ain't I? That's it. That should be pretty much all of them. Find the colonel here. He's somewhere with his brain blown out. Ah, yeah, there he is. One of them. That's him.
Can't find anything else.
So let's go blow this joint. So that might be the log. I see logs here.
Hey.
Hello?
bleiben wir auf der Hut.
Ich rate dir, die kleinen Italienerinnen in Ruhe zu lassen.
Was kann ich dafür, dass die so auf mich fliegen?
Hör mal, du weißt nicht, was du dir da einfangen kannst, verstehst du?
Oh, du meinst...
Genau da.
That's a painful way to go, ain't it? That was a good headshot, snap headshot. There we go. Got all the duty rosters. So I think there's an eagle here. If this is a sawmill, which I think it is. Yep. So I think there's an eagle right here. Then we'll go back and shoot it. My bad. We'll go ahead and get the sawmill here and look around. There's a paper over there anyhow. I'm glad I came up here. There's one. Letter from home. Yep, this is where it is. There's a salt. This is where one of them all is. Let's see. Yep, I see it over there. See it? On top? The rock? Yep, it was shining, sparkling. See? They sparkle a little bit. So let's take that out. Don't need to use a suppress. Yeah, I found two of them. Alright. Around. So that's nice. I'm gonna just head back to the corner. So there's an eagle here, here, and there's one right here where the tracks, right here. I bet there's one over here somewhere. I ain't gonna go look for it. I'm gonna go shoot this thing and get out of here. Get off here. I found enough stuff for the bag. So all we gotta do is go through the cave again. Unless that's my exit strategy. So all you gotta do is go back and shoot the explosives. That ain't even it. I think that's the wrong place. I'll go through the cutscene. Of course, we need to take out a bridge button with all that weight. And turn. Take it out. I'll have to take my hat off. Everybody done a good job with the game. They made it more to my liking. Huge. It's kind of like Metal Gear. So as you can see, I got all the objectives, but the perfect 10, infamous for 15 minutes, breathe easy, that means no breaths, interceptor, covert, retrieval. That means can't kill nobody where I just got the pilot. So, that just leveled me up even more, as if I needed to be leveled up anymore. Yep, I just made the Captain America. So. Yep. Well, upcoming number, we'll do number 4 next. The Reno Dockyard, it's a beauty. It's a big one too. So stay tuned, we'll stream it too. Thank you. Have a good night, everybody. If you want to subscribe, also on YouTube, these videos will be uploaded on YouTube. If you want to follow them over there, that'd be fine too. So everybody have a good night.